Mark, up against the wire, but the deal's been done. How happy are you to be sitting there with a Stoke City shirt on?
Oh yeah, obviously delighted. You know, it come about pretty quick. But you know, obviously as soon as Stoke was interested, and then obviously my circumstances at Sheffield United, it was the only place I really wanted to come.
An opportunity to get back out on the film team, what you feel you do best?
Yeah, definitely, you know. That was the conversation that I'd had, and you know, me playing time at Sheffield United was probably going to be a little bit limited, but you know, obviously that's just the way sometimes football goes, and you know, obviously spoke to the manager here, and you know, the style of play, and you know, the club itself, you know, it just seems a good fit for me, so yeah, just really happy to be here really.
And you know the Championship, and you know how to have success at this level as well?
Yeah, you know, the last 2 years have been successful. The first year that we had at Sheffield United, it was a good year. We just sort of fell away towards the end, and we improved the year after, and obviously, you know, getting promoted last year was an unbelievable achievement for everyone involved really, and yeah, I just, you know, bring a little bit of that experience into the group, and yeah, so just looking forward to meeting everyone and getting going now.
Those ambitions are shared here. This club wants to be back in the Premier League.
Yeah, definitely. You know, the size of the club and where it's been over the last, 12, 15 years. Last year was the first year back in the Championship, and you know, probably found it a little bit more difficult than they thought it was going to be, because it's a tough league. It's a competitive league. The games come thick and fast. You know, as the open month of the season shows. Saturday, Tuesday, all the way through, and you know, you need the squad, and it's going to be a tough season, and hopefully we can get that promotion.
As an individual, you've got the fire, you've got that spark, you like being in attacking areas, making things happen?
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, I've always been an attacking player, and you know, try to make things happen and you know, excite the fans really, and that's what I want to bring to the team, to the squad. And you know, I'll be looking to do that Saturday. You know, I want to get off to a good start really.
There's a wealth of talent in those attacking areas, isn't there? It's an opportunity for you to really, really flourish.
Yeah, definitely. You know, obviously the attacking options that we've got, you know, unbelievable for this level and probably the level above as well. So it's going to be difficult. It's not going to be easy for me to get in the team, but you know, it's down to myself to work hard and you know, back myself and. When I do get the opportunity is to take it really and stay in the team, and I think that's what all our aim is, you know, push each other all the way and you know, support each other.
It's all about momentum in this league, isn't it? I know it's a disappointing defeat on the opening day, but one or two victories can, as we saw at Sheffield United last year, can prove to be a springboard.
Yeah, definitely, you know, winning games, you know, it breeds confidence. Over the last couple of years, Stoke have been losing games, which works the other way, but you know, under the new manager now, we played them last game of last season, and I was impressed by the formation, the style of play, and obviously, you know, the season just started, so they're going to look to get off to a good start really, and you know, I want to be part of that, and you know, as I say, win a few games, the momentum goes the other way, and you know, everyone starts wanting the ball a little bit more, the confidence, and it just grows really. So you know, the sooner we can get that, the better.
Straight into training tomorrow, possibly being involved on Saturday. It's throwing straight in at the deep end.
Yeah, straight into training tomorrow. You know, I've been training myself, so you know, I've missed games pre-season, so I'm not 100% match sharp. But I've played the reserve games and stuff. Played 90 minutes in them, a couple of them. Train tomorrow. Up for selection Saturday really, and as I said, the games come thick and fast. You know, there's a game against Wigan on Tuesday night, so it's another opportunity for me to get some minutes and stuff. So yeah, just looking forward to it really.